This is how you make edible worms. Mix 1 teaspoon of sodium alginate and 1/2 cup of warm water in a bowl. Mix, 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 mix. Add 1 teaspoon of your favorite flavored drink mix. In a different bowl, add 2 teaspoons of food grade calcium chloride and 2 cups of cool water. And stir. Fill up a syringe with your sodium alginate solution. Just like that.
And quickly just squirt it into your other bowl. Use a fork to scoop it out onto a plate with a paper towel.
And that's how you make edible worms.